dog.
No.
Yeah. Finally, someone will bring elephant from Sharaf, maybe, right? We don't know. So we opened the pet care center and animal shelter, cats and dogs services. All of them are available at the hospital. Two sections, same management.
Donc c'est pareil. Ils ouvrent un centre de soins pour les animaux, en particulier pour la deuxième époque, c'est la chasse.
And breeding in English, reproduction.
La troisième période, c'est la
reproduction.
Ça va être au printemps.
Believe me, this word, reproduction.
In the hospital, so like, you know, different procedures. But they will do the owners, you know, they will run the farm in the morning and they will give it up. After that, you know, they will go for all things.
It's not the perfect mix. The shape is like this. They are like this.
So, when you look at the falcon here, you can see they are sitting very calm and quietly. You can see they are wearing one small cap. This is, we call it falcon hook.
If you are very quiet, you know, you can hear, you know, how they break the bones. Yeah. So while this falcon is eating, you can see after all the falcon looking around, they know someone is eating, they can hear very well. Okay? If I open one of the hoods of this falcon, straight away she fly for the food. Excuse me, whoever finished the carrying the falcon, you can just come over here, make it one line. Just face to this side. So we are going to feed the falcon now. Just come.
here?
It's good, you can see the Nazdik lezen? Ah, okay. Okay.
Hear very well. I can work. Only thing they are sitting in the dark place. That's why they are sitting very calm and quietly. Now she is overgrown. It will come as a like hook. They will not be able to open the mouth properly. So we have to clip the beak also like 2, 3, 4 times in a year. So when you look at the beak, you can see there's a small hook on the beak here on the both side. That is a tooth of the falcon. Falcon have teeth. Kill the prey, peel the meat. They are using this small hook as a teeth. And here is the cover with the full of small feathers here. This is the ear. Yeah, this is the ear.
How many
this side? This is the ear. So this is the beak also a little bit long. So I have it placed on the shoes like that and be covered in the background. So she should sit at least like, you know, 2 or 3 weeks time on the shoes. You can see there is a small body is there. If the pressure will lift from there, it will heal very quickly. This is one of the methods we are using kind of falcon. It's a national bird of the UAE. So if it's one of the cheer falcon, if you open the wing like that, it will come almost like, you know, 1 meter to 1.5 meter wingspan for the pure cheer falcon.